the food crisis in many developing countries is in fact a result of the strong role of corporations and the weak role of the governments of these countries. This means for me that the problem can be solved only with an adequate ideological change or ideological shift in which small farmers' organizations should become equal partners with all other stakeholders.